crystal meth is not just about gay. It's about housewives in the Midwest and truck drivers in the Southeast. But when it is about gay and AIDS, or when it is about gay and meth, then that's what we have to look at.